MaskFone is an N95 mask with built-in wireless earphones. With the coronavirus pandemic making face masks a way of life for most of us, many companies have come up with innovative solutions to provide the required protection without sacrificing on either comfort or style. Some of the unique new products include rechargeable masks, battery-powered air purifier masks, transparent masks, and more. Now, a British company called Hubble Connected has launched a medical-grade N95 filter mask with built-in wireless earphones and a mic to ensure that wearers can enjoy maximum protection without missing out on music phone calls. MaskFone specs and features. Called MaskFone, the device serves as a face mask first and foremost, offering the necessary protection in the midst of a raging pandemic, but also allows users to go about their day uninterrupted and unencumbered by the shackles of an earphone. On its official product page, the company claims that the face mask combines protection, convenience, and technology and embodies this in one stylish, high-quality package. Also, you have music control buttons on the mask itself, as seen below. According to the company, MaskFone helps protect against the inhalation of foreign objects that may comprise disease-causing pathogens, allergens, and other irritants. The N95 filter also provides optimum protection against pollution and, of course, the SARS-CoV-2 virus that causes COVID-19. The N95 filters in the mask are disposable and replaceable, ensuring that the mask can be used for a long time. Hubble claims 12 hours of music playback on a single charge, and easy connectivity to Alexa, Siri, and Google Assistant. According to the company's founder and chairman, Dino Lalvani, the MaskFone will improve your daily commute as it is seamless and practical, but most importantly, comfortable and stylish to wear. It's an essential tool for the life we live in. Price and availability. The MaskFone has been priced at $49.99 (3,600 rupees), while the replacement N95 FFP2 filters are on sale for $19.99 (1,400 rupees) for a pack of 5. It is currently available for pre-order in the US, but there's no word on its Indian availability yet.